Thank you. my god.
Oh, good thing you typed in chat, Jersey.
I didn't know I hit the start button.
Oh, that would have been embarrassing. Very embarrassing.
I have to weed?
No, Well, you know what? You'll see what it's like. I just had everything set up and I was about to come back and start it in a second. But I saw that it... How long has it been on for?
12 minutes. Oh, shit.
I just got over here. I'm like, oh, wait a second. That would have been crazy. I didn't see you type a message.
Okay, we're good.
Sweatpants nights.
Your boyfriend can't come over and fall off. Come on, why, Jersey? Go pick him up. Put the sirens on the top of your car.
Yeah, I'm glad there was, balding lime shrimp? No. Yo, I just got out of the shower. And I swear to God, if I didn't see the message on here from Jersey, interesting. So thank you, Jersey, for posting in the chat. Thank you. That was almost bad for me. I think we're gonna wear this. I wasn't even in them. I wasn't even in them when I walked in.
And then I looked at the computer, I was like, oh shit. Yeah, you should. The one time he's not early, he missed it. That's funny. Jersey, was I calling you the wrong name at the beginning of the stream? Was I? No? What if all I was? Butt nut. I'm eating a grilled sandwich. A grilled chicken sandwich. Since I can't have the crispy. It was horrible. Yeah, BK's lost its flavor over the years. Don't ask me. Maybe he's being extra diligent this week. Maybe he's still trying to track my address. He's got his whole team of little minions trying to find me. Like some kind of evil lair. So how are you guys doing? Hope you're doing great. What even is that? I don't even know what that is. Oh, foot doctor? Jesus Christ. He wants to be my foot doctor. Why is everybody in here licensed to be a nurse? Why is everyone here like a doctor? Or medical personnel? What's going on? Is that the vibes I bring? You know, the bun is falling apart. I'm about to eat this with a fork. The whole sandwich. The whole thing fell apart. This is sad. You may be right. I need to wash my hands after eating this.
Okay.
All right. Oh! Oh!
He's freaking back. Alright.
Let's get this started, shall we? We're gonna play, enough of this music. It's hypnotizing. We're gonna play more Days Gone. It's gonna be fun, good time. How much would you charge at a kissing booth? With my newfound ego from this experiment, $25. $25 per smooch. And it's just like a quick little thing. Any kind of fancy smooching is gonna be extra. I'm just gonna let you know now. Hand stuff? What do you mean hands? What the fuck is hand stuff? What do you do when you fucking kiss? What are you doing? What the hell are you doing with your hands? What? What are you shoving fingers down people's mouths? What does that mean? What? Is there some new trend going around that people are doing again, like when people were licking eyeballs? Is there something that I don't know about? Some new fetish.
Jake, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Oh, okay. Do you not use your hands when you kiss? Maybe that's why you don't have any customers. What do you mean, any customers? Bingus Bongus Happy Ultimate Frog Day? What the hell's Ultimate Frog? Ripped apart. Return to Copeland's camp. Someone that I used to know. Many, many happening in many seconds. I don't really need to fall. Rather than the stranger, and it feels so rough.
Stay out of the way.
It's also American Frog Day. Who cares about frogs other than Frog himself? Frogs are like super gross. I could see it if it was like I would see it if it was a cuter animal, but frogs? Dessert. Whatever. Frogs are disgusting. They're slimy, they're gross, and they make annoying noises. I'm sure you've heard of the frogs that squeal. Oh god, I gotta listen to her again.
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit. And hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn. Rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
They took her with the others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do.
Yeah.
I'm not waiting.
You know, why even? Why even? Am I going the right way? No. I got him. We're gonna rip these people apart before they get ripped. They rippity rip rip rippity scat rip rip rip. Why the frowny face? What? Oh wait, I forgot to do this. You're gonna be upset about the freaking frog.
How's that, huh?
Excuse me. Up, and there should be none. Oh, there's none coming through the tunnel. Okay. See, I want you to give me one benefit frogs give to the ecosystem. What is it? Frogs, as far as I know, are lazy. They sit in the ponds and they eat bugs. That's it. They eat bugs. Oh, they eat mosquitoes. Okay. Yeah, less mosquito. If they did some more mosquito eating, maybe then I'd be like, all right, frogs are kind of cool. But since it's not as many mosquitoes, it's just a small amount of mosquito versus fly, then you know what? Not very cool. Kermit? Nobody cares about Kermit. It's about Grover. If we're talking Sesame Street, it's more about Grover, less about Kermit. I'm coming to save you.
What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn ripper. Small footprints, girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. If you hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'll kill her.
Yeah, they're all dead. What are you, attach that to his chest? A ripper club? Whoa. What about toads? Oh yeah, they're great. I love the toads. Toads are awesome. Toads are very useful too. They've got all sorts of jobs. You know, and they come in a different variety of colors.
Jesus, what the hell is wrong with you freaks?
Someone is here. Some would say toads are my favorite. What was he doing, tapping him? What do you mean?
Free rule of the world, huh?
You're gonna show me a picture of a pumpkin toadlet? The hell's a pimp? What's a pumpkin toadlet? Oh, you're talking about the frog, the other kind of frog. Oh, I was talking about Mario.
She's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
I cut away my name. I cut away.
Hang on, Lisa.
This'll do.
Perfect. They're the size of your thumbnail? What? Yeah, nah. Toads are... Anything amphibian is disgusting.
This way.
Did you see how they're born? Awful. I'm starting to think I have a phobia with that kind of stuff. There's little holes and then shit coming out of them. Ugh. Disgusting.
Men, the law.
How were you born, Lem? I was planted. I came out of a tree.
I will cleanse you.
What the fuck, did he set himself on fire? Am I messing up my own lore? What do you mean?
Up here. They dragged her up here.
Didn't I just say I was planted?
Lisa's gotta be up there.
Or what did I say? What did I just say?
This?
Yeah, the lemon, the minion, the little lemon minions, you guys are the ones that come out of the ground. I came from a tree. I sprouted from not just a seed. I turned into a beautiful, beautiful tree and then dropped from that tree.
You gotta stop moving sometime.
Fuck. We should be fine.
There we go.
Oh yeah, we're good. Oh, look at her just lying here. Jesus Christ.
Lisa. All right, Lisa.
Oh, Jesus.
Lisa. Lisa. Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey! No! Shut up! It's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? It's all right. It's all right. Come on.
Let's take her back to her house.
Damn it, can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Damn, what do they do? What am I doing? Get to my bike? Am I not saving the rest of them? Isn't there more? She did run right into a wall. She did what he said.
He did exactly what he said.
Lisa, get down.
God, I'm gonna use up all my ammo. This guy got a kill streak going on. Lisa, where are you? Hello? Oh, we're going this way. Damn. Slander? Because you like weird animals. What do you want me to do? Have the same opinions as you? Not a chance.
I got a use for you.
Not a chance. Mom.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Why do I have a feeling this girl's about to be murdered? Hey, I could see rats and frogs maybe, but literally what is weird about baby seals?
Ricky!
Have you looked
Ricky,
at those things?
Back. Ricky, you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no here. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
Iron Mike said the night you and Booze rode out of here.
What?
That. Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay.
Hey! What is this?
IDRKLOL34 resubscribed for 35 months. Ema face reveal in the SCGC. I need to know my username, though.
I'm a face reveal in the SCGC? What the hell is SCGC? I need to know my username, though? What is that?
Ricky?
Snapchat. Okay.
Welcome.
Oh.
You're gonna like it, though.
Oh,
kid.
God. IDR, don't stay.
Like
don't
I said,
take your side.
Iron Mike. He's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or, tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And Addie's, she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected.
To the Lord have mercy.
We're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on him.
Even IDR, how did you forget your Snapchat?
Know, even if you...
Oh, Lord.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not... Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh shit.
Hey, Lisa. Hi.
Can you LMK? I don't speak this Simlish.
I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me?
Oh, you need your Snapchat now.
Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish.
I don't even know if I remember.
The fish in the morning, they jump this high.
Hold on.
I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
All right, let's see. It's IDRURMA. That's what it says. There's a space between the IDR part and the Yurma. I think you were going to say your mom, but then you stopped. IDR Irma. That's it. That's all I got. Also, that girl has been traumatized, just saying, and now she's going to go fishing. Wait. God damn it. Never gets old. Click in the profile? Oh my god. How do I do that? It's not the main name. Oh, it's IDR LOL 34. It's literally your Twitch name. It's your Twitch name.
Deke, there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can if you like it.
Oh yeah, I forgot he wanted me to stop by the
camp. Loser, thank you.
Yeah, I'll stop by.
Oh! I forgot about these guys.
There you go!
More bounties.
Sweet. Don't worry about those screaming things. The hell was that? There you go. Oh, God. What the fuck is this? Child. Oh shit! Why is everything attacking me? Are you so. Dear Lord. That face reveal! I know, you know how many people. This is a very rare opportunity. This is a very rare moment. Nobody understands how rare this is other than me.
Deke, you there? Hot springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tucker. The rippers cut her up pretty bad. She didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Damn.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some more bodies or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Damn.
Okay, I'm gonna get right on that.
What a slave trader.
Always need this.
Why does everybody think frogs are cool? Frogs are the least cool animal. Really? What do you mean, sea lem? Ha ha.
Damn. Llamas are less cool than frogs. What? Llamas kind of... At least llamas are funny looking. There's nothing funny looking about a frog. That's literally what they are, furry giraffes. They're stumpy furry giraffes. Or skinny neck deer. Oh no, not skinny neck deer. That'd be a giraffe. Never mind. Prove me wrong about what? Oh god, wait, a video about what? Oh lord. Why frogs are cool. Oh, here we go. Here we go. This guy is about to prove that frogs are cool. It's literally a... Put it in the stream chat. Put the video in the Discord. Oh, or not. What's this? Pumpkin toadlets are so tiny that they can't just jump upright. This thing is... What is wrong with this thing? It jumped up and just fell flat. It's stupid. They don't even have like a developed... They haven't developed the ability to think. These things are dumb. They jump in the air and then lay down like. They just fall. Like gravity is just too much for them.
They're coming. They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Sugar? Bowser, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Bowser, it's me.
You stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
calm
down.
Don't you come any closer.
What?
I will kill you.
It's all right.
Oh, come with you.
Ah! Take on, buddy.
No, I will not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Bowser, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
What?
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
What the hell is blood poisoning?
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help.
What the fuck is blood poisoning? The liquid in their ear for balance doesn't work, so they can't balance when jumping?
I'm trying to blow your head.
Yeah, I can see that. You would think the liquid in their ear has enough space since they have no brains.
It was in my head, you know.
Yeah, I know.
What happened to all my doctors? Where are all the doctors at?
I could hear them, Deke. I could hear them, Deke. Footsteps.
The liquid in your ear has too much space.
Boots.
Just a few more steps.
Adier, what do you go to medical school?
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
No, here we go. I hear your dumb little laughter now.
I saw him. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
You know what?
Now, come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right?
Yeah, we're just going for a ride. Yeah, why is he treating him like a dog?
That'd be good. There, okay.
Shit. Oops. Like, we're just going, what, look, it's just two bros going on a motorcycle ride in the woods. This is the American dream right here.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were, they were all choked up with cars. There was so many.
Get off and execute them. I will soon. You might turn into a, a zombie.
Yeah.
Oh my God,
no
Jersey.
One could move fast enough, Luger.
You couldn't resist,
no
could
one
you?
No saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
Or here's all those kids in the wolves I killed.
Watching the freaks. Watching them all come. Thousands of them.
Thousands.
And all those... all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that,
yeah,
you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer.
Oh shit.
Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
Why is that?
No.
Why do we keep going?
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
True.
Been wondering what's been going on.
What the hell is this music?
I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering,
what? I feel let in the children? Oh my God. Is that the new motto? Is that in the national anthem now? Jeez. I'll be coming home soon.
Yes, I know. Coming home soon.
This is now on my Spotify playlist.
It's like the enemies that we
what is
are
this?
Battling. I am nothing but a human alien.
Okay, Kona.
Left with nothing else but to keep wandering.
Yo, Pokey's missing their music.
While stopping my hands trembling. Because I know.
What are we quoting? I love my Twinkies and Lucky Charms.
And yes, I know.
Is that an Irish thing?
That I'll be coming home soon.
Oh, never mind.
With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye. With a soldier's eye.
My bag of assorted
with a soldier's eyes I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die.
Oh my God.
In graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes.
Wow, beautiful. Damn, I'm about to put him down out here in the backwoods.
What are you doing? Nothing. Figure you get all prettied up before heading in.
Well, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, man. I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you.
Beautiful. That's how I cut my beard. Straight up knife.
Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said
that
it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey.
He'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders by...
Yeah, I know.
Go buy a bar? All right. How about I don't get robbed because EO is able to get a weapon that can end a life in less than half a second? What? Get a bar or what?
You good?
Are you about to go get a drink? You can't drink yet. Not allowed to get a drink. What are you, crazy? This isn't a frat house.
Let's go back. Nothing,
Johnny.
You heard the bus, same as me.
Joni.
Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here. Shit, we're supposed to guard the camp. Not
it's America.
Jerking off. Could have been Rippers. Oh, against the two of us. Really? We could get him before
this. Oh, God, this guy.
See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother.
You're starting to turn into Doc. You're turning into Dr. Hate. I could drink if I want to drink. I could smoke if I want to smoke. I could fuck if I want to fuck.
So we open up on
it. Suck, yeah. My mom? Doctor fucking your mom. Oh my god, you're enjoying frogs too much. This is an excessive overkill of liking frogs.
I fired and got the hell out of here. So, you go after Rippers, you better have backup.
Huh? What the? Someone's here.
Anything?
Something's not right here.
Something's out here.
Something's out here. I'm a doctor at a...
Something's here.
That because I practiced for 8 years?
Hey!
You're out of practice. I didn't slander frogs. I just said that they were ugly.
Someone's here.
That's all. They're just ugly.
What the hell? Something's out here.
What you find?
Adair, where are you getting this attitude from? Where? What's changed you, man? That woman has changed you. Used to be so nice and, you know, disciplined.
What was that?
Oh!
How the hell are you gonna keep the peace with a bunch of crazy ass lunatics who cut themselves?
How did they not see me? I'm just the goat. Yeah, they've been calling me LeBron James at work recently. I don't know why. And I don't know what that's supposed to mean. What does it mean when somebody calls you LeBron James? You deadlifted 135 kg? Oh shit, what's that in pounds, bro? Convert, man. Convert it for me.
Son of a bitch.
Like they were trying to scalp him.
Raymond?
And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike.
260?
Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up.
There's no way. You deadlifted 260?
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it.
No. I'm about to do the calculations here. Hold on a second. Are you lying to me? 260 deadlift? I don't believe the first segment. The bench, maybe. Leg press, also maybe. But there's no way. I need visual proof of that. That's a fucking lot of weight.
We gotta hit it back.
And I know all you do is eat fucking nachos. There's no way that you play 60 hours of Rust and bench press and deadlift that much. There's no way.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got.
I'm a quad legend.
Now you're listening to that nut job, Copeland.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher.
Slap my unknown core. 10 462 pound leg presses. Yeah, there's no way. How much do you weigh?
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
We'll come back. You know, Addy don't like it, you snooping around.
There's no fucking way. I don't believe you.
Not me.
I'm not laughing.
I can't think of that for a second.
Find a way inside.
143, 5, 6. There's no way in hell you're no, I don't believe it for a second. Well, actually, yes, the deadlift now, I believe it, because you don't have to lift it that far off the ground.
I did it.
There's no fuck. I can't believe that.
Ah, damn it.
That's just about the same amount I used to do.
I don't want any trouble. So if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you.
No, no,
my way.
What the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Yeah, my spaghetti noodles. Back when I was 160.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning. What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Yikes. I'm bull. Yeah.
Bring him in.
A legend.
Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
What? Baby? Yeah, baby. Buffaloes? No. Don't believe it.
Come on. I'll give you a ride.
Who put him there?
Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small
cabin. Oh, what? Now you're going to leave to go get your bar?
Yeah, I remember.
Hope you don't get hit up by the polioles.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
This thing looks nicer than my bike. Iron Mike's gonna be pissed.
Me and a couple of guys burned out the nest a few weeks back. No.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Oh.
Wait. Hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
Damn.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Damn.
Jesus.
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
Damn.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
She volunteered.
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
And why didn't you leave her?
Maybe you should have left her then.
Yeah, let him know. Damn. This is why you don't take people out of their zone. Oh, shit.
Sir, hey. Get back. Don't make me blow your goddamn
Loser.
Head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. What? Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's right. Come over to Lost Lake?
Yeah, man.
Hold on.
Oh, God. He's gonna kill her.
That's right. How are you doing there, Boozer? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys.
Oh, you know what? He just shaved. I just realized he shaved his face.
Right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If he'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal. I still need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Oh my god, he turned into an old man. How do you get blood poisoning? How does that happen? I've never heard of that in my life. I'm learning so much about frogs, kilograms to pounds, and how IDR is lying about that. And then blood poisoning. How does that happen? Blood poisoning. What is this? To fight an infection, trigger inflammation throughout the body, it can cause a cascade of changes that damage multiple organ systems, leading to them to fail. Oh, shh. Crazy. He needs fluids and antibiotics. Let's go. We need to get him the things he needs. Oh, I'm falling behind.
Wait, where are we going?
Addy said... She's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
We're not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike?
Oh.
He's gonna get us killed. You said...
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
Oh, shit.
Long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, look, she'll take care of it.
Damn, only one doctor.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Ride north, like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Yeah. Oh god. This is where we meet Iron Mike.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay. Coward. Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but... It's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
Aw, damn. Alright, I gotta sucker up to Iron Mike. I don't know what he did to Iron Mike, but let's see. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, am I supposed to follow her?
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Yeah, he tried.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike just doesn't see it.
Who's Carlos?
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Kill his good side? What is he, freaking Anakin? Balancing the Jedi Order and the Sith presence? Zoom. Zoom. Iron Mike.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Eddie is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can
work. Look at this. Look at this guy. Why is he dressed like Vanilla Ice?
That is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you. You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it!
Don't call me that!
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Yeah!
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
I know.
I just still got...
I know what kind of man he is. What he's done.
Yeah.
He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
Yeah.
We need another writer.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics.
For free?
I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
All right, that's right. That's right. Iron Mike. Let's walk, let's talk.
Don't start with me.
They got a good little cozy place in there, and leather seats.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo.
Mike's and Ike. Oh, they should have named the other guy Ike. Mike and Ike.
Tackle shop isn't exactly secure. You were supposed to fix that weeks
Ricky
ago.
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker. Sent that little girl here instead.
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know.
Who the fuck is Bill?
Like I said, time gets lost.
Is that the other guy's name, Bill?
Figure this shit out. Grow some food. Come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear. We're gonna ride north.
What the hell for? Say it. Say it, Iron Mike.
North, huh? There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that. All right, now go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
What?
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just... have Ricky radio me if you need something.
What kind of conversation was that? Oh! Don't jump in the water, you can't swim! Jesus. Tier 5 unlocked. Look at that. Finally. Holy shit, rolling doesn't take any stamina. Barely. Wow, Boozer's name is Bill. That's so lame. What a lame name reveal. Bill Nye the Science Guy. Bill Nye the Science Guy. Bill.
That's it.
What the f- Yeah, what's on the menu for today? Oh, I'm just cooking up some hot stew. Don't mind me, it's gonna take a minute to boil. What the f- Ew. Just adding a new ingredient into our fucking soup. What is going on with that? William? Oh my god, even worse.
Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William.
Oh!
Bill. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
I wasn't... I mean... Is he gonna be okay?
Wow, you were right.
Stop by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that?
They got some good-ass guns here.
Just drop it, okay?
Yep. Good choice.
Wow.
Okay.
Thanks, Blair.
Yep.
Yep.
See you later.
Hey. Hey.
Okay.
Dang, all this trust. Iron Mike got some good stuff here. What am I doing giving anything to anyone else?
Shit. Make it quick.
You open or what?
Ooh, they got a better engine. Engine 2. Exhaust 2. Oh. Yo, there it is, Gas Bike 3. Whoa, alt frame. Shock suspension. Oh, oh my god. Oh, I can make it look better too. Sheesh. Sheesh.
I'm a busy guy, Deke.
I like this. I'll lock these. Oh, Lord.
Come back if you remember what you want.
Sheesh. I don't know why, but I feel as though I need to help out Iron Mike. Ripped apart storyline. Let's see. What does that look like? Active. Return to Copeland. Ripped apart. What do I get for that story? Uh-huh. Ripper axe. What I'll get. If I ride back up north, I get the ripper axe. Damn, how much more map is there? Holy shit. Oh, I got Elden Ringed. Damn. Got Elden Ringed. There's more map than I thought.
Deacon, hey, is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
Yeah, give me a list. That's a dirty note.
A list and knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah.
And, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum.
The fuck is laudanum?
I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Damn. Man's risking his life for the life of his friend.
Liston knife.
All right, let's go find a Liston knife.
Sherman's camp.
Yeah, baby. Where's my bike? Oh, I got a pipe bomb. Oh, we're good.
What the hell do you want?
Let's go. Let's go. Brrr, brrr. Open the gate.
Hey, hold on.
beautiful. Did I find that? Okay, yeah, we are the right one. Robin.
Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes, yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios, good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you find out about the woman.
Yeah?
Sarah Whittaker. Put her on your chopper that
night. Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Oh!
You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Wow.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Sniper up the road.
Oh, shit! God. I'm coming for ya! Oh shit. Oh! Feel like I'm playing Demon Souls. That was a scare tactic. That was just a scare tactic. Oh, come on. Ada, I don't want to talk to you.
Hey, Tuck. You got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
One less ambusher, yeah?
What am I doing? Finally, I posted something relevant in stream chat. What would happen in a zombie apocalypse in 100 ache woods? What? For the toadlets? Like, you guys are posting a lot in the Discord. Let's see here. Pull the trigger, piglets. That frog is... Isn't that poisonous? And also looks like a... Like, you could literally squish it with your two fingers. Which is probably something I would do. Immediately to that thing. Squish it in between my two fingers. It looks poisonous.
Let's see what I can do. Let's go.
Pull the trigger. If I had no choice, I probably would. Oh shit! Oh, come on. Oh! Okay. God damn it, I just fixed the bike. Oh my god, the whole engine's busted again.
I can fix this. That's it.
Oh. Alright, I'm going in. I gotta go into... Oh, good. This is where I'm supposed to be, right? Okay. I'm gonna have to find some scrap while I'm here. Come on. Did it push your mother off a cliff?
Here it is.
No, they just... They're not that cool, I'm just saying. Alright. You picked... You could add any animal in the world and you pick that. You wouldn't shoot me in a zombie apocalypse, would you, Lem? If I had a choice between,
find a way inside.
You know, me or you, it'd be always me. I don't like animals. No animal. Nope. I hate every animal ever. Ever created, ever invented.
Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Nothing. They're all horrible. Noah should have never built the ark. Should have just let all the animals drown in the great flood. Oh! The great flood of 69. Jealous that there's shrimp that see more colors than me? Oh, is it snowing? Am I getting my wish? Oh, there's still some clothes here. Why does this mannequin have nipples? Like, I could care less if shrimp can see more colors than I can. Need more scrap. Is there no scrap around here? Ew. Oh, I don't know why I thought those were. Oh shit, wait, is this like a nest that they all come in for a hoard? Nice. You hate animals? Why did you cry out when the monkey fell down the hole when I first visited your channel? What monkey?
Always need scrap.
Wait, what the hell are you talking about? What monkey? Oh, in the Kirby thing. Yeah, because I needed the key. Nothing else. I would have said that about anything.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Could have been anything. It just so happened to be a monkey in that one.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Now, where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close.
Why is he so aggressive about it? Are we done here? Hello? Why does he look like you when you haven't shaved? Why does he look like me when he's shaved? Does he look like me? This guy does not look like me. Now you got me wondering. I'm trying to even look at his face, but he keeps turning his head away from the camera. Nah. Maybe if we look up the actor, the visual, like who they base the model off of for this game. What is his name? Deacon? Beacon. Days. Gone actor. Sam Witter. Beacon St. John. Hey, hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Sam Witwer. Yeah, no. This guy was in... The hell is this guy in? Nah, I don't think this guy looks like me. Oops. Oh my god, I messed up my whole... I messed up my transitions. Wait, how do I... There we go. This guy. This is the actor. Do I look like this guy? Does this look like me? Chin is too square. Do I look like this? Too square of a chin. Rip. What? It actually does snow in this game. That's cool. It's a Christmas miracle. It'd be a Christmas miracle if it snows this year. Can't wait. I hope it snows. I want it to snow so bad this year. I want it to snow so bad that I get to stay home from work. Because it's an emergency. And I can't drive. Because it would be dangerous. I miss being able to play in the snow. I remember the last time it snowed around here, I was playing outside in the snow. And all the neighbors were looking at me very funnily. Seeing a grown man outside playing in the snow. I was making little snow piles and jumping in the snow. Trying to shovel off my sidewalk. I was just having a grand time. It was awesome. How do I get in here? This is where I was supposed to be going the whole time. Damn, that's sad. The snow is so good. So fun.
Door's locked.
Since when was that an option to do that? Was there always locks like that?
Gotta be in here somewhere.
Wait, was that all the freakers? Is that all we were to-
Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean.
A lot of books. Nice.
Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addy.
Oh, I can't break this and get this machete? Or like upgrade my little pocket knife into some other cool knife? Alright, time to get on the bike. And head back to Bill. Bill, 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 Bill. Alright, I did grab enough pieces to make my bike whole again.
I can fix this.
That should do it.
Let's fill her up.
Needed this. Good.
All right, time to get on out of here. Yeehaw.
Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Dean. You have no idea how bad you need this.
I don't.
No problem. Glad to help.
Oh, the speed limit's 35. I guess I should slow down. Don't want to get pulled over for speeding. Oh, now it's raining. Oh, this sucks. Where'd the snow go? I liked it better when it was snowing. To be honest, I thought this game was going to be like finding pieces to upgrade my bike slowly. Not just buying them after I get enough credits after running enough missions. How do you think Alec's doing?
Someone's coming. It's a drifter. Open up.
All right. Enjoy.
Hey. Oh, here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
What is that it? Wow. Ride to meet with O'Brien. Time to go look for the girl real quick. I'm gonna hunt her ass down. That's it, I gotta know what happened to the girl. The weird girl with the thunder rock that wouldn't talk to me unless I tried to save her. She probably blames me for all of it, actually. You know what, now that I'm thinking about it, I feel like this is about to be a test of his code. Well, 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 if you wouldn't, look who it is. If you wouldn't, look who it is. Guys, Corgi decided to finally make it. He decided to finally show his face. Whoops. My bad. Let's see what's going on over here.
Okay, this has gotta be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you.
Oh, another infection site?
She's gotta be out here somewhere.
I will clean this bitch out real fast.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Or the nest. Burn it down.
Alright, let's get this. Alright, that's fine. Easy, 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 easy. Come on, baby. Done. Got a spells of spend.
Alright, where are you, kid?
Oh shit, is she hiding out here now? Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a second.
How the hell am I gonna get in? Locked.
Lisa, where are you? Through here. Yeah, this'll do it. Inside here.
Oh my god. He's gonna ruin her hiding spot. Yeah, wow, settled.
Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Come back later. Ah,
that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Is this Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget.
You want to forget what? Lisa reminds me. Okay.
Sounds like something she would write.
I ruined her life. Did somebody steal my motorcycle?
I heard something over there.
What was it?
You hear something?
Oh my god, it's a fucking horde. Holy shit. That is terrifying. Why does he keep doing that? No, go. Stop this. Good.
Not so hard.
I think they're pretty much gone, right? Oh fuck, they didn't go that far. There's six nests? Oh, this is gonna be fun. Where's all the other nests at? Oh my fuck.
Nest. Gotta be right around here. There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Perfect. Perfect. How many more? How many more to go? Four, three, five. They glow under a UV light. So does sand. You can get the same effect with sand. Bioluminescent sand. You're telling me that these frogs are as cool as glowing sand. There's no way that thing opened the door. Hey, there's no way you can convince me that frogs are cool.
I smell a nest. It'll be right here.
Oh, now you're personally attacking me. For what?
Another nest. Let's go.
Get a little overwhelming. Oh, look who it is. If it isn't Hate himself. If it isn't the man, the myth, the legend. Surprising. Why is it surprising? Oh Lord, fucking Alex Jones. Those frogs are still not cool. UV frogs. Radioactive frogs. Shorts likes radioactive frogs. Lame. Lame. Lame, 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 lame. You're falling in love? Hey, I don't know if you're ready for that yet. You still got a long ways to go. Yes, my bones do glow, actually. Uh-huh. You're falling in love with a girl you weren't interested in, huh? You're the little prey this time. How does it feel to be on the other side? With this eerie music.
Locked tight.
How does everyone get away with it? What are you talking about? Crafties, what's going on, man? It's okay. It's alright. A rom-com. This isn't a rom-com. What are you going on about? Are you hoping it turns out like, you're a Friends episode or something? A drama? You're gonna go see her after work? Oh my god, you've fallen. Oh lord, this guy. This guy is falling for it. You're giving her what she wants. Why would you do that? This isn't you? This isn't you? Do the hate I used to know would make her work for it. I see you've been getting soft in your old age. I think that's what it is. Hate's been getting softer and softer. Holy shit, are these guys just wandering the whole fucking field? Come on. What's happening? What's the drama? You just want somebody to agree with you, that's all. Not even that you're right. Because you're wrong. And you know it's wrong. Where you at? Me on the Apex team, baby. Nice. If you don't like elephants, you're a psychopath. What? I haven't looked into elephants, but I have heard the baby elephants find human cute. What? You want to ride elephants? And you guys are just getting stranger and stranger.
Ooh, I can smell it. There's another one. Time to burn.
Oh, fuck.
I
Normie? Fuck, are you kidding me after all of that? A couple months ago I went to a zoo and the giraffes were cuddling. Listen to this guy. The giraffes were cuddling. Oh my god! Holy sh... Ah! You're feeding dogs? What are you feeding, Nintendogs?
Okay, here we go.
We cleared them out finally. All right. Woo! That was a pain. There we go. Boot knife does twice the amount of damage. All right, let's see how that works. Nice. Only 4 strikes. Only 4 strikes now. Wait, did you say you like Navy SEALs? What does that mean? I'll see you in an hour. Is he talking about the military people? Pretty proud of him. Just saying.
Scrap. Good.
That's pretty Pride Month. Out of here before the horde comes. Oops. Wait, should I stop for some gasoline? Is it this one? This one? Will it let me fuel and then leave? I didn't see you there. Shit. Well, you. Where'd you come from? I didn't even notice you were standing behind the pole. Alright, time to find my wife. still don't know how or why I can't swim. I need to know the traumatizing backstory. Give me.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait. It's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll order it without question. Team, O'Brien.
It just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
Okay.
My help.
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John. Well,
look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah.
Yes,
then
find Sarah. For me.
Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
Know my name? Oh, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien.
Oh my god, this guy.
Keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Are you there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed.
What?
Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right.
There's a lot of arguing and back and forth. Just send it to me.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it. But you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
I gotta go to this now? Out in the freaking mountains? Oh my god, it's High Hrothgar. I'm gonna go visit the Greybeards.
Drifter, one of our helos is headed towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it. Why?
Just go. Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right.
Oh, God.
What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
The destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
This is...
Don't lose them.
Spy satellites? Brian, Copeland was right.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Why is half of this winter?
You have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel used to record data.
All right, yeah.
Record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Oh, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
I heard something. Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these trial missions even stops them around the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out. Field note 206.
This gotta be it.
Whoa.
Inside 14 Alpha. I've confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation.
Albinism. The
subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, they're real. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach.
True.
We've noted in other field reports that over 1,000 have been spotted in this area.
Yeah, and I murdered like
whoever's causing the mutation. It's spread rapidly.
I've been killing a lot of them. Oh, now we leave?
What the hell, O'Brien?
What's wrong? Anyone else here?
I know what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... what do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now.
Alright, great.
I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien! Ah, God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
This guy, my God, I feel like my character's a psychopath. I really do.
Another marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to.
Oh no, I gotta sneeze.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth. She'll set you free. It's with a heavy heart. I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week.
What?
Sons and bitches. Hey,
everything I've been warning you about.
Absolutely coming through. Gotta finish this.
Heard those choppers touched down. Wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. The citizens of this country.
If there's any ambush down there, huh?
My men returned fire, but...
what you up there?
Shit. This will be the last we hear of them either. Down. Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans, they're killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
You must be the leader.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You're murdering sons of bitches.
Damn.
I wonder if they had a bunker around here.
Oh, you know they had a bunker around here. There ain't no question about that. I'm taking this bunker for me. I want the ammo. Ammo.
Here it is.
Yeah, it is. What is it? Hello. What kind of weapon or equipment do I get this time?
Okay. Okay. A map. Looks like they marked it up good.
Oh, I almost have Iron Mike's trust. Oh, baseball axe? Nice. How do I do that? I need a baseball bat. Even when the fight's over, stay on alert? Is that what that said? Or would I stay on alert even when the fight's over? I should be letting my guard completely down. Didn't I clear that out? Oh, I gotta visit Boozer while he's recovering. Was there a sledgehammer out here? Can't remember. Oh! Peek-a-boo. Yeah! Woo! Oh my god. I don't even know how I flipped my bike over. I don't even want to know. Ugh. Why this is happening. Oh, there's a whole horde. I don't even notice until the last second. Oh shit, there's a rock slide! Oh good, I'll take this. Since I'm here.
What did you drop?
Thank you. Oh shit, they're still following! Oh my god, they're wide in the goddamn open. They don't even have a barrier around their fort. Yikes. How many points do I need? 400. I don't think I got enough. Let's see.
Yeah. Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend.
200.
Right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
I heard it was Rippers. Is that true? That did it to him, I mean.
Yeah, it was Rippers. Look, can we just... Can we not talk about it?
Yep, gotcha.
Why?
Yeah. See ya.
Might help you, you know, get some shit off your chest.
Hey.
What can I do you for?
Well, you know, I kind of like that M14.
Okay.
Not gonna lie.
Okay.
Looking pretty good. I would definitely want. Thank you.
just what you meant to me before you lost your mind. And things never seem to change, but they still are not the same as they were yesterday. Got him yesterday. I wish you could see just what you do to me.
Okay.
Why don't Spooky. You speak no more? Tell you how it goes when nobody really knows just who you are today. And I just want to go home, a place that I don't know, where I can waste away.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Look at that beautiful scenery. Jesus. They really have to have the bloom in full effect?
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
come
here,
on.
Deacon.
Come on. Hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good. Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
The anti-
They're not enough.
Never enough. No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's. You know
Deacon.
What? There's
Deacon.
Something I can do
Deacon.
About this.
Stop.
I can get.
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look
yes.
in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addy,
go.
I can...
Look, there is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please, just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
Yikes. Oh, the booze man.
So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me.
What?
You're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp. Telling all kind of crazy stories.
Uh-huh, yeah.
He said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down.
Uh-huh, and? And?
One night, we were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane
was
doing
I
the
doing?
Haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross.
Yeah?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
What?
Antibiotics.
Oh.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Ooh.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. You guys got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this.
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what's...
Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick.
Damn.
Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
No, I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right,
Schizo? Yeah, Schizo, the nice man.
Stay alive.
Yeah.
Like everybody else.
Sure.
Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Oh, great. I get to work with frickin' Vanilla Ice. Alright, what are we gonna be doing?
Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, no what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
Okay. So I'm at level one. Let's go over here. Let's see what we can buy from the mechanic.
Just looking for some stuff.
What can I get? Engine 2.
What else can I get you? Yeah, that'll last you.
Damn. All right.
Okay.
Follow me. I'll take a new engine.
Later.
I will take the new engine, thank you very much.
Hey, good to see you.
Alright.
What can I do you for?
I got access to new guns.
We offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so as long as you never bring it back, yep.
Nice. Why is that the rain?
Okay. See ya.
Where are you guys running? Where are y'all running to? Iron Mike's farm? I didn't know Iron Mike had a farm. Okay, here, we'll go here. Yeah, baby, fast travel. How we do it? Get this done quick. We're helping Copeland first. I wonder if I had to side with, like, a group.
It's D. Let him in.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Oh.
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about... It's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
Saddlebags can store extra ammo for you to use while you're out in the field. You can pay to fill up your saddlebags at any encampment. Pay attention to how much ammo your saddlebags can hold. Okay.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Yeah, let's prove Iron Mike. Let's prove Iron Mike right or wrong or whatever.
What? Not enough credits?
No.
Stop by any time.
I don't got any credits.
Speak. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Why does he look
yeah,
so
don't
weird?
Don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Like his forehead's humongous. Camp?
Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested.
Is it the eyes? Is it because
of how you and Boozer got hit by it? In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Hmm.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, Jesse. Peachy. How's my favorite bounty collector?
Deacon, hey.
Oh, what am I just up? I'm just so popular. Hello, hi, how's it going? What's going on? Hey, hey, how you doing? Hey, hey, what's up? Holy shit, this is a lot faster. Oh my god.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
Come here, schizo.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Now?
The border with the rivers.
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, what do you drifters like to call it? Ride the open road. Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Is that a bear?
Like always, I got you. St. John out.
Headshots, 400 XP, nice. It's amazing what a bear can give you.
Everything.
Oh, well, that's disappointing. That's very blurry. 69%? That just phased right through the bear. So now my main enemies are gonna be the Rippers, huh?
Who's mad at you, awake? Boozer.
Just feeling a little out of
it. Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys?
What? Why am I talking to Boozer right now?
Rippers were looking for us. I think we had a price on our hand.
How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers.
Deacon out.
Here's your fucking path! Get low! Get low!
Oh! I messed up so many times aiming that. Like, what was I supposed to do?
Whose man are you awake?
Come on.
Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling
alive. Fuck, I'm on the phone. Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Hope says there's a river.
Rippers, it's far north.
Yeah, loser. What the hell's going on with these guys? The guy said the Rippers were looking for us. We have a price for it.
What the hell? Is that possible? I'm sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards.
Yeah. Kill the entire operation.
Bunch of crazy assholes. What are you doing up here? Why are you up here? Look at me. Well, you found me.
God, you found me.
Goddamn Ripper.
Perfect. Sure, they're all gone.
Good. Cope, it's done. The Ripper's up here won't bother anyone ever again.
St. John, that's good news. Talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp.
Yeah?
I just wanted to say thank you.
You're welcome.
Mark Copeland out.
Now, if I ever need a favor, I got favors. Upon favors, upon favors.
Use this. Mine now.
Yep, I'm taking this blade. Bump it. Thank you. What the hell is this? Sneak into the Ripper's whatever. No. Not doing it. We're gonna go up this way first. Talk to the imaginary ghost of Boozer. What if this whole time Boozer never existed? And it was actually just like an imaginary friend that he's been seeing since the beginning of the game. And his like girlfriend or whatever she is has been just like feeding into this imaginary friend mumbo jumbo since they were like kids, and she takes care of him. Yeah, he's been talking to Boozer, his imaginary friend, for years. We just all pretend he's there.
You find that Ripper camp? You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Hey, it's all good.
Yeah, don't worry.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know.
Rest up, Boozman. Rest up. Last I heard, you weren't gonna make it, so I don't know why you're on the walkie.
How's going, Zanny?
Stuff's getting scarce.
Fixing this shit. See you.
Is it getting scarce now?
What do you want?
Well, you know, I'm here to see if there's a big old gun on sale right now.
Deacon, what do you need?
Okay, just stopping by.
Damn.
All right, I see how it is. Let me know if you need anything else.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm gonna look around.
I wanna let me focus.
Yeah.
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted.
Yeah.
Heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, yeah. Trauma can take many forms. What does that mean?
A couple of men followed him back to their camp in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of them.
All right.
I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
Never mind.
What in tarnation are you talking about there, Sonny? I don't know what you mean by a score. What are you talking? What, they kick a field goal or something?
What can I get for you?
Oh, hallucinating a friend? Oh, yeah. Either that or it's going to be one of those stories where, like, it turns out that either I've been dead all along or in a coma in the hospital, and this is all in my imagination. That'll be what this ends up being.
Deke, this is Cope. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey.
All these people were just his neighbors.
Make time. Deacon out.
Iron Mike, Tucker, Copeland, they were just his neighbors. It turns out to be like a, what was that movie? The Girl and the Tornado and the Witch. Wizard of Oz. The girl and the tornado and the witch and the yellow brick road, and then she walks and finds a scarecrow, then walks and finds a tin man, then walks and finds a lion, and goes to this castle and then tries to get back home, but doesn't really go back home, and then has to fight this other witch, or this evil flying monkey and stuff like that. Shark Boy and Lava. Just like explain the whole plot of the movie, but just don't say the name. Oops. I need to get back up. No, this way, yeah. Excuse me.
Goddamn rivers. Fuck with my friend, I fucking kill every goddamn one of you. Free you. Got a lot of ammo left. He send you?
What the fuck? What the fuck? Where did that guy go? Did you see that? Oh my god, I'm missing. I think the last guy fucking disappeared into space and time. Like, I think he's going back to kill me as a baby. That's what I'm pretty sure that's happening right now. That other guy is not gonna be found for a decade.
Yeah, not bad.
His fucking body went this way. Oh my god, oh my god, oh! Survived with 1 HP. Where did he go? I can't believe am I the only one that saw that shit? I need a saw blade.
Can of fuel. Eat these.
Damn, do I gotta go a long way to get him? Let's not jump down there like that again. Probably have to go the long way around. Oh, he like glitched into beyond. I'm probably never gonna find it. I think he's gone for good. Huh. Okay. Well, that's different. Hmm. I wonder if I can get lucky and like throw a grenade or something and go. I got any skill points I could spend? Gonna do it. Oh, I won't be able to complete this mission without that. Is there a way to get up higher? Oh shit, I'm... I threw smoke bombs, that's not what I wanted. What the shit? I can get up high enough. I could probably snipe him. This is unfair. Alright, this is what I'm gonna have to do. Oh my god, my bike's stuck. Fine. Just smash their skull in, please. Why does he have so much strength all the time to be able to do that? Oops. Hope I can't even see from this far. I wonder, can I? Oh, this isn't that kind of game. Oh! Protecting the weak? This is getting better. I'm getting a little out of hand. Oh, there he is! Yo, I found him!
I lost!
He wasn't hiding. I thought he was hiding. Would you look at that? Increase range accuracy. Reload while sprinting. When in focused. It's so dumb. Ability to activate focus while aiming range weapon. Generate less noise. Sure. Just the amount of meat gathered. Reduce cooldown on stamina recovery. Yes. Outline enemies. Batman's
Tucker,
goggles.
There. You didn't gotta worry about that rip.
He ain't gotta worry about that rip again no more. Just skip the whole dialogue. It just skips. Jesus. Okay, we're. The bike needs fixed.
Sucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that river camp no more. I took care of him in the last one.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alkai said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the biker wars.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.
Yeah, what? Why are they after us? Why the hell are the Rippers after them? Now there's more questions. Oh, great. The game knows how to keep you in. Keep you tied in. Why are they after us? What the fuck did we do?
It doesn't look too bad. Good.
All right. I think that about does it for me for this. Just a short little rendezvous. Not much extra story, you know. I feel like I can't get much out of this without doing like another 10-hour session, and then it just be done. You know what I mean? I never knew it gave a breakdown like this. A big breakdown. Well, I'm gonna put this in rest mode here. And do our Wordle. Per use. Let me throw that on real quick. Why is it so loud? Here it is. That time of day. Oh boy. Sope. What's a word? Froth. Ooh. R-O-E? E-R-O. D. Erode. Oh, that's good. R-O. Uh, Oh my god, it is a G. G R O I E U E W E? No. S E? V E? Groove? A. That's it. Groove. Look at that, I got it. Suck it. Alright, well, I am going to head off for the night. We'll see about doing some more streaming tomorrow. I'll see what I want to play. I don't know if maybe we'll do more Days Gone or something else. I just have to see what we're doing. So, you guys have a great, wonderful rest of the night. I'm heading off. I am a tired little man now. So, have a good night, guys. Bye. Bye, bye, bye. See ya. Enjoy yourselves. Adios, toodles. Bye, 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 bye. Uh-oh.